You just won $200.
Hey, talk about a lucky day. Caught on camera just hours ago, a former homeless man and his life-changing moment.
And we start right there with that new video showing Diego being surprised with $250,000. I'm Jeremy Hubbard.
And I'm Aristair Brady. A couple beeps used in this one. So he used to live on the streets and says this big lottery win will change his life indeed. Fox 31's Greg Nieto speaking with him only at 10. What a story, Greg.
Yeah, Aristair, you know, you probably passed by these lottery billboards and see the millions of dollars listed and wondered, what would I do with all that money? We're not talking about millions, we're talking about several $100,000. The winner didn't get to that point by scratching off a card or ticket. He actually inputted his numbers into the system that proved to be his lucky charm.
For Diego B, it's a 1 in 174,000 ride.
It's crazy. It's life-changing.
Just days after his birthday, Diego is driving to the bank.
It's still a shocker. I don't think I deserve it.
Excited to cash a check. Not from friend or family, but from a losing lottery ticket.
I'm pretty sure there's a lot of people out there with a lot more money than I have.
Found out just hours ago, he is a second chance winner of $250,000.
More than one person to get this done with.
The deposit takes less time than it took him to buy his original Willy Wonka ticket.
It was on the Willy Wonka ticket, so a $10 scratch ticket made that much money.
He found out he made that much money, not by phone or email, but
no, dude!
What Colorado lottery officials call a prize surprise at work.
You just won $250,000.
The dollars and cents also giving the 31-year-old a second chance at life. Just a few years ago, Diego B. was down on his luck, homeless, living in this car.
Here I am today. No longer homeless and now a winner of the lottery.
It's the lessons.
My life is weird. My life is weird.
And laughter he learned then.
I wouldn't trade it though.
That helped him appreciate the now.
What I learned while I was homeless was the building blocks for not being homeless.
You've heard of the expression pay it forward. Diego B plans to pay it plenty.
So as long as Karma's Wave is going to pay me the lottery, I'm definitely going to keep riding that wave.
Diego B adds he plans to give some money to the National Park Service. You may be wondering where he bought the ticket. He thinks it was at a 7-Eleven either on Brighton Boulevard or Park Avenue West, both in Denver. Greg Nieto, Fox 31.
All right, Greg, thank you. Some new details now about